Let's begin. First up is curiosity. The front cover of the book looks really cool. It was well written. There was a lot of information about speeds. It was interesting because I had never learned or read about this before. I would recommend this book to a friend.
Does it kind of play to radio scores?
Does it appeal to you? Well, of course it appeals to me. I'm an astronaut after all.
Would you recommend this to a friend?
Yes, I would recommend this book to a friend. The book has very nice illustrations and a wonderful front cover.
Judges, can you please read your scores?
Next up, can we have Dinosaur Atlas?
How does this book look?
It's very eye-catching and vibrant.
Is it well written?
It's very descriptive of the different types of dinosaurs and it's very well presented.
What makes it interesting?
It's got loads of facts about where they originate from and who found them.
Does it appeal to you?
Yes, very much.
Would you recommend this to a friend?
Yes, I would definitely recommend this to a friend.
Thank you.
Jess,
can you please read your scores? How does this book look?
The book looks very eye-catching and even has an indirect front cover.
Yes, it is well written because it is all laid out properly and presented well.
What makes it interesting?
I think the illusions are really interesting.
Does it appeal to you?
It appeals to me a lot because I love tricking my brain a lot.
Would you recommend this book to a friend?
Yes, I would recommend this book to a friend because I want to see the reaction to all the illusions.
Judges, can you please read your scores? Next up, can we have Scientist Academy? How does this book look?
It's very bright and colourful and very easy to look at.
Is it well written?
It's very well written, giving you some information and then something to try out, like an experiment.
What makes it interesting?
The experiments are very on topic, but they're also very fun.
Does it appeal to you?
Yes, it does.
Would you recommend this book to your friend?
Definitely.
Judges, can you please read your scores? Next up, can we have Women in Science? How does the book look?
The book is nicely decorated.
Is it well written?
It is very well written, because they've not only done what each female did in science.
What makes it interesting?
This book is interesting because it includes lots of information. You get to read about people who changed the world hundreds of years ago and people in the modern world today.
Does it appeal to you?
This book appeals to me because I personally love science and it's nice to see how much women actually invented.
Would you recommend this book to a friend?
I definitely